Yes. Instead of just solving it kind of like a normal person would, which, if you can, is typically with the hands, right?
Yeah, right.
Kind of solve it with their hands. I often wonder, how would someone solve a Rubik's Cube if they had no hands?
Okay. Oh.
Okay. Okay.
What?
I'm not.
You know, I can't even tie a cherry thing.
No.
Wait.
No,
whoa. Come on.
No.
Now,
that's talent.
How did you?
Stop it.
You guys act like this happens every morning. I just saw the Rubik's Cube in my mouth, people.